Ladies and gentlemen, I am Kush, and today I bring you a roguelike game named Roguelite. And okay, you have an arrow that gives you light. It's besides these lanterns on the wall, it's the only light source you have on the game, as you can see. Kinda. It serves as a weapon. See, okay, now you see the light. Serves as a light and it serves as a weapon. That's basically it. And then you traverse to the map, killing enemies, collecting coins that you with which you buy upgrades. Ooh, there are coins in there. Ooh, that's nifty. I don't know if I can get any more than one out of a single lantern, so let's go. Oh shit! Level 1. Okay, I would like to. Okay, this is not the way. Okay, as you can see, the light of your arrows runs out. And that's not very good. No, it is. So where the hell do I go? Maybe over here? Nope, not over here. Nope. Set of goof. Okay. So much goofiness. Okay, is there some? I don't want coins. Oh fuck. Maybe. Please don't. Okay, over there. Not over there. The same spot. I'm dumb. Okay, so this is the shop where you can buy upgrades. I already played a little. So let's do another run. I just played a little bit just so I could know what this game is about, and it is procedurally generated because I don't know where I had to go. What? How did I lose 2 hearts? Really? Oh shh. Chaser. Okay. I need to go there. Ah, ooh, wait the mother. buy anything. Yep. Okay, then I guess that's it. That is a. Oh, I can do it. Ow! Oh! The 2-for-1. This is a really cool game, actually. If you like this art style, I do. I don't know about you, but I do. I do suck. But that's it. I don't have enough money for anything. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, comment to see if you know any good games you want me to play. Doesn't matter which genre. And I am Kush. See ya.